So this is how I style one white shirt three ways. First look was slightly menswear inspired with a very smart red coat. It's very structured and tailored, but I kept it a bit feminine with these leopard print heels, which I absolutely love. I wore them with a pair of black jeans, which kind of picks up on the black leather of the coat. To me, this look is a little bit sexy, but it's still a bit mannish with the buttoned up shirt and you've got that sharp tailored coat. I like the fact that it's leopard print heels as well because it feels a little bit rock and roll. This is something I'd probably wear for a night out for drinks. The second look was really about keeping everything really fun and lots of colour, as you can see by this look. I wore these metallic gold trainers with my velvet green skirt. I really like the colour combination of the green and the gold together. I also teamed it with this cobalt leather jacket. To me, it's less expected than wearing a black leather jacket. It's a nice way to sort of feel like you're standing out a bit from the crowd, but in a very sort of practical way. My last look, I wore the red coat again, but in a very different way, with a wide-brimmed hat and these pointed leather ankle boots. Keeps it very smart. And I also added this fantastic grey skirt. It's really full, lots of volume when you're walking around. I like the wide brim of this hat because it just balances out all that volume in the skirt. I'm actually wearing this skirt buttoned above my boobs because the skirt is just so long. So that's a really good tip if you want to shorten the length of your skirt, just wear it higher than normally on the waist. Yeah, I really like this silhouette. It's a bit more edgier than the other two looks and it's actually my favourite of all of them. And those are my three looks with one white shirt.